And they have great goaltending, which is, but we've seen that before. Wow, there's a hit, though. The initial one is just a hockey hit. Koivu's got the puck. Up comes Robitaille and plants him. And look where Robitaille is. You know, they may have to play him more on the point if Modano can't get back. 14 of his 28 assists have come with the extra man.
He hits Jokinen breaking in. A shot, save Price. Daly will send Ribeiro into the zone. Back out to Daly. Niskanen over at the right point now to Daly in the high slot. Mietman booming one, save Price. More couldn't work it across, and then more after the whistle. Loose puck between the circles. Ribeiro took it away from Markov. Penalty expires to Kostopoulos. The Canadians are back at full strength. Niskanen holds it into Mietman. Got one man to drop. It was Komisarek. Mietman over to Ribeiro. Back to Mietman. He scores!
He's applied his trade in the minors and learned the game at the pro level.
Does have the puck. Mietman. They score! Ribeiro, pardon me, set up Morrow. And Ribeiro's got two assists for a 2-0 lead. Midway through this Montreal power play, their first of the game. Koivu carefully across. Higgins shot it wide. And Montreal able to keep it in. Koivu got away from Grossman, right to the net. Turco tumbling, makes the save, lying on his back.
It's about as acrobatic as you're going to get.
And now he'll give it to Stefan Robitaille. Good pass, a little bit too far for Hagman. Price moves it around. Jokinen sends it back of the net. Hagman away from LaPerriere to Zuboff. He was all alone, and Price robs him. A mass of bodies in the corner along the far side. Koivu pushed his back out to the line to Markov over to straight. Has a lane, shot it. Pad save Turco. And he'll hand it off to Halpern, who's able to bang it out.
There was a belief that they were going to bring their wives and families down and spend the Christmas portion of it.
Oh, here's a steal. Ribeiro's in. He scores!
Well, speaking of gifts.
But you know, Grossman and Niskanen are now pros. They've been around a while.
Go.
Barnes steals it. In he comes. He'll pump it. He scores! And it's flung out. Sergei Kostitsyn with Markov. Kostitsyn to Markov. He scores, and the Canadians are on the board with 6:25 to play.
A defenseman got caught, and a defenseman joined the rush.
Koivu got all fouled up, and here come the Stars. 4-on-2 as they hit the line. Hagman will get there first. Leave it for Jokinen. Shot it. Save Price. Rebound. Bouncing around in front. And the Canadians get it out. One. Dallas Stars with a convincing win against Guy Carboneau's Montreal Canadiens. 4-1.
That was impressive and efficient and a rarity for the Dallas Stars. 5 of the previous 8 wins were in overtime, so to get one where they sort of win it going away by 3 goals, Santa will be happy with them.
Oh, yes.
They will get good gifts this year.